Also breaking tonight, Pittsburgh police are investigating a hit and run. An 11-year-old on a bicycle suffered minor injuries. It happened around 9 tonight on Spring Street in the city's Arlington neighborhood.